The Memphis Tigers had a chance to prove their worth on the national stage Saturday night, hosting the SMU Mustangs in a primetime showcase game, one with major implications for both teams.
In the national spotlight, the Tigers and the Mustangs battled back and forth all 60 minutes, putting up a combined total of 102 points. In the end, the Tigers would prevail, thanks to an offensive explosion and timely performances on defense.
This stage, this moment, this opportunity. They came out and they played with everything they had against a really good football team. There were momentum swings, there were highs, there were lows, but there was a great response from our Memphis Tigers.
Senior wide receiver Antonio Gibson was one of those who responded, putting up 387 all-purpose yards.
You know, Antonio has really come on throughout this season. And every opportunity, he was making something that was, something happen. So he's done a wonderful job throughout. I mean, I think he was over 300-something all-purpose yards. Just incredible. I mean, he is a special talent, and I love seeing him play his best ball here as a senior.
With a victory in hand, Coach Norvell had the fans and the city of Memphis to thank.
Thank you to Memphis. Memphis had an opportunity to be showcased today, and much like this football team, it rose to the occasion. So grateful and honored to be a Memphian. This is a very special city. I think that the country got to see the passion, the love for this university. It really almost leads you to be speechless for what we saw from just the electric atmosphere that we had. Special.
And it was special. Memphis outdueled SMWho? 54-48. Reporting for Tiger News, I'm Jackson Brown.